fly in there, Miss Mills?
What?
You
want to sit
there?
No.
Yeah, I can.
Okay. You're good. You're good.
Okay, well, let me take the nap. Hallelujah. Boy, this group seems fired up tonight, huh? Did you start? We're on? We're live. Okay, everybody give Sean a nice big welcome here tonight. Yeah, for those tuning in, it's going to be an exciting night tonight. Going to be some roundtable discussion and some mighty good questions and some anointed, Holy Ghost-filled answers. I can just feel them right now coming forth. So before we get started, though, a couple of things we want to announce is don't forget, church is at 11 o'clock on Sunday a.m., so be here. Also, This Friday night, we will have movie night. Phyllis is going to take over for Gil. Gil and his family are kind of hanging out at the house, taking care of some family business, but they won't be here. So we will be taking care of the refreshments, and I'm not sure exactly what they're going to be, but I do know that there will be popcorn and there will be peanuts for the peanut gallery. And then there will also be lemonade, iced tea, coffee, and hot tea for Brenda. That's right. Yes. So I think that's it. The movie is going to be
Overcomer.
The Overcomer. And we're looking at yours for a Wednesday night. So okay. So that might be really good. All right, so The Overcomer, it's a great movie, a lot of very good, the acting is very good. You know, interestingly enough, sometimes the acting in some of the Christian movies or productions aren't that great, but this is really good here. And if you have not seen it, it's just been released. We got it on DVD, and we will show it here at 7 o'clock on Friday night. So be here. But I think without further ado, is everybody ready for some worship tonight? Okay, well, everything's gonna be up on the screen, so if you want to, I know you'll want to participate. That's not even if you want to, I know you'll want to be boisterous and praise the Lord tonight. So it is that wonderful anointed Graham family. How about giving them a nice big welcome this evening?
Before we get started on, I gotta pray, as always, to everything goes backwards on me when I don't ask God's directions. So, dear Heavenly Father, Lord Jesus, we just ask you to send your Holy Spirit, Father. Fill this house, Lord. Because a lot of people don't know what they're missing today. I know we ain't the best singers in the world and everything, but we come to praise you, Lord, with everything that we have. Father, we just ask you to touch our hearts, our souls, and our minds. Touch each and every one here today. Let us feel your spirit move in this house. In Jesus' name, amen.
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 Get up in Jesus' name. The Lord is calling, baby.
failed in the days that we live, and there's evil everywhere. But body seems courage and overcome the fear. Well, God is searching for people to get up out of here and take hold of the good that Johnny Peter needs. Get up. Says a lot to it. There's a lot of people just, it's like Pastor said, you know, we come to church. I know who, you know why I like Wednesday night so much? Because it's all the faces that I see actually doing God's work. It's all those who are hungry for God's word. Sunday morning, you get a lot of people go to church just because everybody's looking at them. They come down here and they sit in a pew and they don't remember nothing that goes on when they leave that driveway. But on Wednesday night, that's the night. When you can get, why I liked our church out in Hog Valley so much, because it was on a Friday night when everybody was going out getting drunk and partying. And we were running like 3 months in, we had like 50 people coming at one time in this little bitty old building. Pastor came out there and it was just, God was in the place. You know, and God, when He moves, He moves. But then when He takes and says it's time to stop something, He stops it. It breaks your heart at times for the stuff that happens. But God is awesome. We just got to, this is why I like what we hear. Because I know everybody here serves the Lord. I like having fun when I'm serving the Lord. I need some wings.
Oh, will stir up this entire pond, get that little monster to swim back out and be gone for good. And get it out of here. So let's head out to the top of the pond. It must have been empty safe in the water. Sure, smash the like button because these waterproofs are
funky in here. This second verse in this song, they got flipped upside down.
It's two line verses, and I mixed one up.
We was practicing last night, and I'm looking at them like, y'all are singing the wrong thing, because that is not what's on my paper.
The funny part is, you started singing it right, and then messed up.
And forgot that he did it.
Well, come on now.
So who?
Mary. Okay.
Norman.
Two more.
Okay.
Fine, I'm just trying to find who I'm going to give this.
This is the second go.
Who are the four ladies?
This is the second go round. These three here, I got my youngest out of the first three is almost 30 now.
She turned
the oldest
30 last
is almost 40.
Year.
I'm going to feel older and older.
Yeah, and his son just turned 39.
Yeah, y'all pray for my son. He's having a lot of problems with drugs and stuff. He's in jail right now. Praise God, he ain't on the street. He got a chance to get it back right here.
It's an old love letter.
The old love letter.
I am Dale Jordan.
thank you very much. Give those guys a nice big round. They did a really nice job tonight.